Today, I'll show you how to fix your MacBook that doesn't turn on, and we're starting right now. Hey, my name is Shaq, and in this channel, I do cover a lot of tech fixes, reviews, tutorials, and a lot more. So if you're into tech content, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you stay updated every time I upload a brand new video. Today, I'll be showing you how to fix your MacBook that doesn't turn on at all. I'll be doing all the steps on my MacBook Air 2014, but if you have a different MacBook, a different MacBook Pro or Air, it works fine, that's not an issue. So the steps I'll be showing you today do work on any MacBook. You do not need to be a technician or an engineer in order to fix your MacBook that doesn't turn on. All you need to do is just stick to the video and follow all the steps in the particular order that I'll be showing them to you. So make sure you stick to the video till the end and do not skip the video. Otherwise, you might miss a very important step in the middle of the process. Before approaching an Apple store or a service center, do try these steps at home because in most cases, you can actually fix your MacBook on your own. Let's get into the tutorial. Here I am on my MacBook Air 2014, and the very first thing you need to do is press the power button for 8 seconds. Okay, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. If it does not turn on, try pressing the power button a single time, twice or thrice, like this. 1, 2, 3. If it still refuses to turn on, we're going to step number 2, where you need to connect your charger to your MacBook. My charger is a bit damaged, but yeah, it still works, it still does the job. Connect your cable to your MacBook and make sure that you get a light on the charger, whether it's a green light or an orange light. If you do not get any light on your charger, make sure you clean your port first. Do get a toothpick and do remove all the dust from your charging port and make sure that your charger light is now turned on when connected to your MacBook. Once we are sure that our charger's light is now turned on, we're going to do a quick reset on our MacBook. You need to find the control button on the left side of your keyboard, the alt button, as well as the power button. We're going to press it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. You'll quickly release the buttons and press on the power button once again. If nothing happens to your MacBook, we're going to the last step, which is the step number 3. Most of the people get their issue solved on the step number 3. On step number 3, you're going to unplug the charger from your MacBook. You need to close your MacBook and flip it. What we'll be doing here is very, very simple. Do not worry, do not panic. All you need to do is just disconnect the battery from your motherboard and reconnect it. I'll be showing you in easy steps. The first thing you need to be sure is that you do not have wet hands, okay? You're going to need a screwdriver. This is the screwdriver that we're going to use. Do not worry, if you do not have this one, I've linked it in the description box below, and that's where you can actually buy it from. We're going to remove all the screwdrivers from our MacBook. Keep in mind that the top screwdrivers are normally longer than the other one. So make sure you keep them aside so you do not confuse yourself while closing your back panel. Next up, you'll open your back panel. Okay, so gently remove it, and this is what the indoor of your MacBook should look like. Okay, so this is how the indoor of your MacBook looks like, and all you need to do is disconnect the battery cell. This is the entire battery cell, and this is where it connects to the motherboard. You might be having a different connection, but in this MacBook, all you need to do is just push it gently up, and this is how it should look like when disconnected. In a few MacBooks, you might need to push it down, but just do it gently, okay? If you have a different MacBook or if you have a different type of connection, do not worry, do leave a comment in the description box below and I'll make sure I do guide you. I'll respond to your comments as fast as possible. After disconnecting the battery from your MacBook, we're going to attach the backplate back to its main position, okay? You need to attach it, but do not put the screwdrivers right now. So what we'll be doing next is we're going to connect our charger to our MacBook and make sure that our MacBook turns on. So just press the power button once. If it does not turn on, press it twice. If it still keeps refusing, press it thrice. And here we go. I've got my MacBook turned on. The next thing you need to do is you need to turn it off immediately. Okay, so shut down your MacBook, close the MacBook, do remove the charger from your MacBook, and reconnect the battery to the motherboard. Let me just remove the back panel once again. And right here, I'm going to reconnect my battery. Okay, so my battery is already reconnected. The next thing I'm gonna do is I'll attach the backflip back to the MacBook. And the last thing you need to do is attach the screws to your MacBook with the screwdriver and turn on your MacBook normally. So there's one important point right here. After disconnecting the battery from your motherboard, make sure you attach the panel and then connect the charger. Do not connect the charger without attaching the back panel right there. It's very important to attach the back panel. And hey, you've just fixed your MacBook. Let me know in the comment section below which step actually worked for you. And hey, if this video really helped you, do like the video, leave a comment below, and subscribe to the channel, as it really helps me in growing this channel and reaching more people with the same problem as yours. Let's help them fixing their issue too. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.